Hello, this is Pillar Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. So last time, we got another Gourd Seed, we got a couple more upgrades. All good things. We have 2 skill points. If we had one more, then we could get another spirit emblem and get another use out of this umbrella. But what we're gonna do right now, especially given we have... Oh yeah, we also got another prayer necklace and another prayer bead that we found just sitting in the bottom of the lake. But anyway, since we're so low on our experience anyway, we don't have to worry about that, losing that super a whole lot. What we're gonna do is travel on over to... the Flames of Hatred. Okay. Really? Okay. I thought maybe I could go underneath them. Another death. Not as useful as it first seems. Just run away from that. Run to the side of that one. Seriously, how do you... Wow, This is impossible. I was pressing the right trigger. I was sitting there holding it, and Sekiro was like, what? What is this thing of which you speak? I know not what the right trigger is. Okay, don't let go of it too early. I think... Okay, yeah. If you let go of the umbrella too soon, then... Good. Hey, Wall. It's nice to meet you. I'm Palar. Seriously. Okay, wait for the explosion. Unblockable move. I mean, obviously it's not undodgeable. If it was... If it was undodgeable, then nobody would ever beat this. Like, literally, it would be impossible. And they wouldn't make a boss that's impossible. Borderline impossible? Yeah, sure. Seriously. I don't understand.
That fire looks so good. I ran into a wall. Like a genius. This is a giant arena, but it doesn't feel like it because I keep running into the walls. was stupid. I'm not even a third of the way through this boss fight, and I already have used most of my healing. Okay, yeah, don't run towards the boss right at the moment. Because you'll get wrecked. Flares up and he does it. Seriously?
So, one thing is his charging attack, he kind of drags his arm along the ground, which is you typically see that like with a spear guy when they're about to like do an uppercut on you. And I think that's what happens. Second is, whenever he does the vertical flame slice, he runs out of stamina for a little bit, or not. He pauses for a bit. Another is, whenever he jumps back, he either goes in with a volley of flames or a combo. So whenever he jumps back, I kind of want to go back as well. Wow. Okay. like that. Also, he always throws that at wherever Sekiro was. Okay, vertical slash. Out of commission for a second, he jumps back. Now he does a combo. Now he's out for a second. He throws it where I'm at. Out for a second. Parry. Run back. Run back. Okay, now he's out for a second. Jumps back, keeps gonna do a combo. Except for I ran into a wall, and that could have been really bad. Parry. Jump it. Let's heal a bit. Now he's gonna throw the flames. And vertical. The flames. Now he's gonna do a. Oh, never mind. Okay, he jumps back. He's gonna do combo. For him to be out for a second. Jump it. Throws it. Combo. Parry. Jump it. Throws it, so then he's gonna vertical slash, jump it, he throws it, now if I come close he's gonna go in for, okay, just a straight vertical. Parry. Combo. Parry. Jump it. Throws it. Stuck in the corner. Don't get stuck in the corner. He throws it. J- jumps back. Parry. Combo. I missed the parry. Why did I go in for it? Jump it. Okay, I was gonna go in for something. Just gonna throw it. No, he's not. Parry. Combo. Does that whoosh whenever he's about to send that flying. Oh, I went out too early. Okay, back off. Or don't. You know. It is what it is. I really need to save this for that. Whenever he does his jump attack, I really... it. Block it. Okay, he jumps back. It's gonna do something. Throws it. Back up a bit. Okay, I missed that parry. Whoosh, whoosh. Jumps back. It's a combo. Parry. Jump it. Okay, get back. No, dang it. I thought he was doing that. Going right is the way to go here. Okay. Okay, back off. I have no idea what he was going to do for his third phase. Well, that's fun. Okay, follow up. Try to run that. I don't know. Swoosh, swoosh. Bang. Parry. Combo. Yes, combo. Ooh. Okay. Let's see, he's doing, yep, his combo. No, I did not jump it. Block it. No! That's annoying. That's annoying. Okay, I can do this. Okay. We'll fix you up. Okay. He throws it. Jump it. Throws it. Combo. Jump it. Sorry I'm talking so much, but like, this like requires all of my concentration. Which for me means... Okay, combo. Vertical. Jump it. Back off. Wow. Vertical. Combo. Jump it. I think I'm starting to get the general vibe of the fight. It's starting to click. Okay, don't run into the wall, don't run into the wall. Now we have to start worrying about the rivers. Okay. Throws it. Okay, let's come in at an angle. Mm-hmm. Vertical. That river of fire. Okay, back off. Back off. Oh, crap. River of fire. Okay. Okay. We still have 7. Off. Combo. Vertical. Jump it. Lock it. I'm dead. Lock it. Dead. I missed the parry. One mess up. The big mess up at that time was me trying to run left instead of right. Really? Sometimes I really wonder. Like, sometimes it seems to be sometimes a little bit inconsistent. Anyway, back up. Combo. Stomp. Vertical. Jump. Throw. Swish, swish. Vertical. Parry. Whoa, that was too close. Stuck on something. Combo. Okay. Why am I doing this? Already had it figured out. I got so close. Okay. Okay. We can do this. Okay. Okay. Now. I think that's the general thing is, that was close. You need to... close. Jump. Jump away. Grapple. Slash, slash, slash. Jump over. Press the left trigger instead of right trigger there for a second. That was almost really bad. Okay. I ran into the tree. Okay, now he's gonna come jumping. Really close, so it was almost the wall. Parry, we need to back off after a parry. Oh crap, I thought he was gonna cancel it there. slide. That was close. Demon of Hatred. Trophy earned. Memory. Hatred Demon. The battle memory of an extraordinary foe. Yeah. Commune with the sculptor's idol and confront memories of battle to permanently increase attack power. The one-armed demon prowled the battlefield, consumed by flames of deepest resentment. Lapis Lazuli. Precious azure lazulite used for highest level of prosthetic tool upgrades. Fountainhead lazulite is a symbol of eternity, and anything forged with it will never break, nor rust. Oh yeah, we already read this. Well, we never use the attack function of our umbrella. So we still have a charged attack that we can use at some point. Yeah. Looks like you don't have anything new. Right.
あんたが生き残ったのかい。なんとなくは分かってるんだろ。あの片腕の鬼が。No。とは何者だったのか。いいよ。そうかい。その方がいいかもしれないね。何の因果か。炎素の炎に焼かれ鬼となり苦しむ者がいた。
So it was somebody we know. Well, I can pretty much guarantee it's not Kuro. It could be one of the other NPCs. One possibility is the sculptor, because he disappeared with no trace. I really don't want to think that, because he's been really helpful. And he gave us this arm that lets us do, that lets us beat so many enemies. I mean, it could also be Genichiro, yeah. So yeah, it could be Genichiro. I kinda doubt it though. I feel like, given Genichiro's thing was lightning. Ooh, Dragon Blood Droplet. Given that Genichiro's thing was lightning, I feel like probably it would have been a lightning beast, like a kind of like a Bloodborne Dark Beast that we would have been fighting if that were the case. So, as much as I really hope it's not, there's a very, very solid chance that the demon we just slew was the sculptor. Okay, let's heal everybody. Get his friendly sealed shot, yeah. Figured. Okay, well, I don't know that there's any reachable enemies that I can use this thing on. Consequently, I think we're going to lose access to a pretty substantial buildup of energy from that fight, which is unfortunate. Well, let me just look one more time up here, but I... Yeah, we can't go out that way. Got a substantial amount of experience from that. Yeah, he always sounds like he's sick. Oh, he has a dragon's blood droplet too I can buy. I might as well. It's 240. Might as well get as many as I can. So we can sell stuff. I'm not gonna sell anything super valuable. Upgrade materials. That's all. How many do we have? Okay, I was like 80? We don't have 80. We have 80 of them? We don't have 80 of them. black gunpowder. 20. So. Yeah. Let's just sell 12 of them. Trade it for a dragon's blood droplet. We didn't need to do that, but that was right here, and it's not like we're using that a whole lot. Okay. Alright, well, that was one of the hardest bosses I have fought in this game, hands down. Like, up there... could it have been him? No, he's still here, so it wasn't him. Yeah, the only one that compares is... Well, the only two that compare are the two ape fights and the owl. Maybe. No, the owl isn't even close. The owl was far easier than this. Anyway, until next time, see ya, and bye.